I'm Scott Burton. I'm the physical activity coordinator for the Falkirk Community Trust, and this is an active force class that we do in all our health and fitness clubs across Falkirk. All you'll need today is a little bit of space and a couple of tins of beans or something a little bit heavier. It's totally up to you. So today we're going to be doing 8 exercises for a minute each. Okay, next time if you want to do it for a little bit longer and up to 2 minutes, you're more than welcome to, but today we're doing 8 exercises for 1 minute each. Okay, but first we're going to start getting a little bit warm and do a warm up, okay? So we're just going to start for a warm up just to loosen ourselves off and get the heart rate going. And roll the shoulders. You can open up the arms. Stretch our torso a little bit by pushing to the side. We can tap our opposite knee. A little bit of coordination going as well, getting the brain switched on too. Okay, and we're back to marching. Okay, so hopefully feeling a little bit longer, a little bit warmer there. Okay, so first exercise that we're going to be doing for 1 minute is jumping jacks. Or if you can't do that, we can go for half jacks. So let's go, we'll go for a minute. Half jacks or jumping jacks. You can go higher if you want, or you can do a mixture of both. You do what you feel comfortable, and we'll be going for 1 minute. If you want to take a rest, you can do. Or if you want to go for a little bit longer, you can do as well. Lovely day for it as well. If you can do it in the garden, then good on you as well. I'll do a mixture of both. And we're up 1 minute. Give yourself a bit of a shake off there. You should be breathing a little bit quicker as well. Next exercise, number 2, is a wall press up. So if you've got a wall, I'm going to use the fence though. We're going to be doing wall press ups for 1 minute. Okay. You can have your feet shoulder width apart, bending the elbows, breathing in and breathing out. Breathing in, breathing out. Breathing in, breathing out. If you want to make that harder, you go further down the wall and you step further back. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. But if you want to make it easier, we're here. Breathing in, breathing out. Breathing in, breathing out. So doing that for a minute, that'll work your chest and it'll work your arms as well. Next exercise here is going to be high knees. Getting your arms going as well because we want to get the blood supply going. Or we can do a jog on the spot for 1 minute as well. But like me, to show you the options, you can do two. High knees. This will really get your heart rate going, it'll get you breathing quicker. Get you a little bit red in the face as well. High knees. Or jogging on the spot. I'll finish the last 5 seconds on a march. So the only bit of equipment that you'll need for this one, like I said, is a couple of tins of beans or something a little bit heavier, but I've got my chopped tomatoes. So this is going to be an upright row where we're bringing our elbows high and keeping our wrists low. Again, you can do that without marching, or you can also add a march just to keep the legs going as well. So be working your shoulders. And if you've got the space, feel free to add a sidestep. And if next time you find the tins a little bit too easy, pick something heavier. Try and make sure they're the same weight. Breathing quicker, feeling a wee bit warmer, which is exactly what we want. Good. And give yourself a bit of a shake on in between. So this one, we're going to be marching on the spot again, but I want to work on a little bit of balance at the same time. So we're marching, again we're getting our legs and arms going, and when I say go, I want you to try and balance on one leg. Okay, choose which leg that you want. So again, we're working on a little bit of aerobic, but a little bit of balance as well. So go. 3, 2, 1. And again. Just a short time, but we're just working on that. Go. Marching again. Go. Remember, next time when you do this, you can do this for a little bit longer. Again, if you really want, you can be marching on the spot. And then you can go. Give yourself a bit of a shake off there as well. Next exercise, we're doing standing mountain climbers. Again, you've probably seen people do these on the floor. This is quite a tricky one. You can't imagine you're climbing a Munro. So standing mountain climbers, you're climbing. Some options. Bouncing on your toes, or again, marching, grabbing what you can. So certainly you feel that your breathing's going a lot quicker, mine's is certainly. So we're going to keep climbing up the mountain. Yourself a wee bit of a shake off. You've got that. You can pause it if you want as well and get yourself a wee drink of water. So next exercise that we're going now is some body weight squat or knee bends. So a couple of options for this one is having feet roughly shoulder width apart. You can imagine that it's a chair behind you. Hands on your thighs and you're slowly sitting down and back up. So the hands slide forward, the hips go back. You imagine there's a chair behind you. You keep your chest up, basically looking at me. Okay? Or you've got your squats now, hands out. Imagine the chair is still behind you, and you can go a little bit lower and up again. And you're pushing up through the heels. Get chest out, look at me. Knee bends or squats. Breathing out, breathing in, breathing out. Really good for strengthening the legs. That'll certainly get your heart and lungs going too. Good. Give yourself a little bit of a shake off. You'll be feeling these certainly now. Again, feel free to do that for a little bit longer next time as well. Last exercise, number 8. Is a wall sit or a stand. So again, I'm going to use the fence, but you can use the wall in your house. You'll have seen this one before. It's torture, but it's good fun. So feet roughly shoulder width apart, and the lower you go, the harder it is. So it's building up tension in your legs, but it's really good for the strength in your legs. We're trying to keep our chest up, looking forward. So to make that harder, you go lower, and to make it a little bit easier, you go a little bit higher. Again, try and keep your posture strong, your tummy tucked in. Good. Are you feeling that in there now? You're like the grimace. And we're back up again. Oh, give your legs a shake off, you're sitting to feel that. Okay, these are our eight exercises that we've done for a minute each. You can do these for a little bit long time, a little bit longer if you want. But again, just to finish off, just to get a slight cool down, we're just on the mats there. Again, we can open up our chest and close it. Really open up the lungs, taking in a deep breath and out. Breathing in and out. Loosening everything off, getting mobile, again, trying to be as active as we can be at home. Again, just loosening off the torso now. Loosening off the hips as well, we've done a lot of leg action as well. Just loosening off the shoulders now. There's your active core circuit class. Again, feel free to do these for a little bit longer next time, or do these a couple of times a week. And feel free to comment and let us know how you get on with these. Thank you very much.